Hello investor, in this episode of Getting Started with Black Arrow, we will cover everything about the chart features of the platform. First of all, the most important feature of technical analysis is the chart. To open new charts, you can click on the chart button. Clicking on the chart button once again will open another chart window, and you can repeat the process to open more charts, if desired. Now, to quickly organize your screen, simply click on this icon, and Black Arrow will automatically arrange the tool windows within the main window. Great! Now we have two charts. Let's change the assets on them. On the left, we'll put USATC. And on the right, we'll put USA 500. Let's also set different time frames for each chart. For example, on the left, we'll use a 15-minute chart. And on the right, we'll use a timeless points chart, which disregards time and focuses only on price variation. We'll type 20p and there we go. With Black Arrow, you can analyze and trade with different chart windows and fully customizable timeframes. Now, if you want to change the chart type, simply click on the chart window and then access this icon to open the chart type options. Let's change it to a mountain chart. There you go, notice the change in our chart. Let's switch back to a candlestick chart. Within the chart windows, you can also create tabs. Click on this plus button. Enter the asset ticker, USAIND, and there you have it. Now we have two windows. You can even set different time frames for each layout, such as 5 minutes, and continue with two tabs with different chart time frames. Now, if you want to customize the appearance of your windows, go to Tools, then Settings, then Appearance. Under the Chart option, you will find customization options for your chart. In the Scheme field, you can change the color scheme of your chart. Whenever you select an option, take a look at the preview to see how it will look after applying the changes. Let's select the Dark option. To the right, you will have a list of individual options for each detail of your chart. You can change colors, font styles, sizes, and even line styles when available. At the bottom, you will find options to customize internal windows, price scales, and chart spacing. Remember, you can customize and always see how it will look in the preview chart. Once you have defined the customizations, click on Apply to All and then OK. There you go, notice the changes in our chart windows. An important detail, all the changes made in the appearance customization window are considered default changes, meaning they will be applied to all new chart windows you open in your Black Arrow. Now let's talk about chart studies. You can find all the chart studies in your Black Arrow on the Studies bar, which is located by default in the right corner of your platform. Each icon represents a different study. In the first section, you will find options that will change your mouse cursor to make your analysis easier. For example, the crosshair feature will change the cursor to a crosshair with lines indicating the price level and time you are viewing. The hand feature will allow you to drag the chart for easier visualization. Further down, you will find resources that you will use in chart analysis, such as support and resistance lines, upward or downward trend lines, or even entire trend channels. The options are diverse, all designed to optimize your market analysis for high-performance trading. You are free to make graphical markings as desired. You can also use the brush tool, both to freely draw on your chart and to mark important regions using the highlighter. Another widely used study by traders worldwide is the Fibonacci prices, which you can also find within Black Arrow. In this section, you will find the classic Fibonacci retracement study and other variations that you can explore while conducting your analysis. All the chart studies in Black Arrow are customizable. For example, by selecting an already applied study, you will notice a small window on your chart with customization options for your studies. You can change the color, line thickness, and even the line style. Let's set the color to blue. Increase the thickness to 2, and change the line to dashed. And there you go, notice the changes in our Fibonacci prices study. In the same window, you can lock your study to avoid accidentally moving it, and by clicking on the trash bin icon, you can delete the study. Another important element of technical analysis is technical indicators, and with Black Arrow, you will have dozens of indicators at your disposal. To include indicators in your chart, there are three main ways. Just below the main menus, there is the Indicators then Add Indicators button. The second option is to right-click on the chart and select the Add Indicators option. And finally, if you already know the name of the indicator you are looking for, simply type the name on the chart, for example, Moving Average. Select the indicator from the list and define the parameters. With the indicator added to our chart window, you can always select it, and just like studies, you can adjust details such as color, thickness, and line style whenever applicable. Now, if you need to adjust the parameters of the indicator, you can use this last option. Remember that each indicator may have different configurable parameters. In this example of a moving average, you can adjust the considered period in the interval field, the type of average, arithmetic or exponential, and even define a standard deviation if desired. In the Appearance tab, you will find options for customizing the appearance of the indicator. And finally, in the Values tab, there will be options for calculating the average, such as based on the closing or opening prices of the candles, for example. Now, an important and innovative detail within Black Arrow. The settings of each indicator you added are saved in the layouts, which are these tabs at the bottom. This means that you can have sets of indicators sorted by layout and change them whenever you want. Let's give an example. In Layout 1, we have the moving average that we just configured. And in Layout 2, we have an RSI and Bollinger Bands. Notice that even when switching between layouts, I am still viewing the same chart and the same time frame. This gives you more freedom to adjust Black Arrow according to your operational profile. See you in the next episode of Getting Starter with Black Arrow.